Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you to meet my friend Travis Marino. Travis has been blessed in God with a godly family for a number of generations. And, you know, for everybody, it's kind of tough to stand up here in front of everyone. And I know it was a real challenge for Travis. He kind of likes privacy a little more, like a lot of us, right? But this is a huge step for him, that he came up here today to be baptized, and he's doing it because he's being true to the Lord. I think that means a lot, don't you? Amen. Travis, being in these waters of baptism, are you here today to be baptized and to say you are a disciple of Jesus, you're committed to follow him with his help for the rest of your life?
Yes.
Travis, because of your confession of faith, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And all of Travis's friends, relatives, and well-wishers say,
Amen.
Heavenly Father, once again, we thank you for Travis, and we thank you for what you're doing in his life. Thank you for his confession of faith. Fill him up with the Holy Spirit, God, and use him greatly in your kingdom, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Well, we, as